Good morning, this is John Fleming here from Lock Up the Track here with Chris Montagani explaining my venture into classic world of motocross. And I've got my bike here, which Chris is taking films of, and it's a 1971 Czechoslovakian ZZ380cc, which was bought from a friend of mine who had no longer the time for it. It was built by Gerard Coppin of ZZ stuff. But further to that, I've done some modifications myself, which have put air in the front forks, different fork springs, damping. We've also stripped the engine and done a little bit of barrel work to it. 36mm Makuni Cabri jetted for it. It's got matte Deruva shocks on it, which has been set up for my weight. We've also now got a... If you put this linkage on it, it's got a thing with there and it changes the thrower. See it? So, oh, that's welded on there, welded on with a bushing and a bearing and that in it. And that's a shaft off here, a front brake cam, Michael gear lever on it, which I'm modifying another gear lever, but we'll do today. See?
Works for it.
Works very well.
Oil. It's not